fell in love with Paris when I came here back in 89. I was always intrigued by French architecture. Even in New York City growing up, when I didn't realize it, when I was looking at Beaux-Arts architecture on the Upper East Side, you know, I didn't know what it was, but I gravitated toward it. And then when I got here, I was like, oh. My passion is just living and art and, you know, family and love. My value is not in the things, but they do represent things that have influenced me, inspired me. Just different things that just mean something to me. Artistically and historically, things that bring an air of funk. They're a little small. When I first got them, I did try, yes. Yeah, James's foot was smaller than mine. From the time I was 5 years old, I knew. I just knew that music was in me, and that I loved music, and that it moved me, and it was in my spirit. But then I went to see the Jackson 5 when I was 6. And I knew the next day that was it. I think you either have an eye or you don't, or you have rhythm and soul or you don't. But vision is something that you have or you don't. Thing is, be yourself. Do what is screaming inside of you. Be authentic. Don't be anybody else. We already have them. And there's times when I didn't know who I was growing up. It took a minute, it took time. You know, I'm still figuring it out.